Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about importing RFT data into Petrel. RFT or repeat formation tester is a game changer in oil and gas industry because it's a very important tool which provide vital information on what's hidden underground. This information helps engineers make the best decision when it's come to exploring and producing oil and gas efficiently. Let's take a peek at RFT data file. This one saved in the Petrel point well data format, which can actually open with any simple text editor like Notepad. But that's not all. You can also use a program like Excel to edit and plot this data. Imagine the possibility. Visualizing pressure changes, inspecting fluid properties, pressure communication throughout the reservoir, fluid contacts, and much more. Now the big question is how we get this vital RFT data into Petrel for further analysis. That's exactly what we will explore next. So from input pane in Petrel, right click wheel folder and then click import on selection. You need to select the file type data format and then locate your folder on your PC, the RFT file, sorry, on your PC, and click open. In the import point will data, RFT data, you need to make sure that the data in this window match exactly match what we have in the file, in the RFT data file, and then click OK for all. OK for all. OK for all. And congratulations, you have RFT data imported into Petrel. And you can see this in the input pane under wheel folder. Global logging, global wheel logs, and we can visualizing RFT data using wheel section window. For example, go to RFT data under wheel folder, attributes, and select the pressure. Here we go. Now we can go further and analyze your RFT data. See you next video.